The only difference between these two cups is that one has holes in the middle. As you can see, I can lift the balloon by blowing on it by using the cup with the holes in the side. This is because the fast-moving air on the inside draws in air on the outside to help push the balloon up. But it gets weirder. I'm gonna be breathing out this whole time. Watch this. It's just that the moving air has a lower pressure, which pulls the balloon in even though I'm blowing more air into it. It's really weird. You should totally try this yourself. I didn't believe this worked the first time until I actually tried it. All you need is a paper cup, a balloon, and a straw. You should definitely try it at home.